million-dollar property. So I sold my first one for that I bought for $420 for $620, $200,000. I put $105,000 into the house. How are these moon rocks? Incredible. J Farms, LA. Yeah, so anyway. It's time to go back to my roots. So this is a song that we gonna the EP, it's basically a mixtape, right? Jeff is rapping on it because he's not there. My wife wants me to come get something for her. Do you get any sleep? This person goes, she was talking to me last night, midnight. She goes, "Do you get any sleep?" Tell them how much that I sleep like a fucking bear. You take I sleep whenever I want. Oh, okay. She want me to grab this for you guys.
I don't want touching them. I get scared of bugs, but I know you like them.
Well, it's good luck.
No, I know.
And
it's
a sign of money.
That's what I just
and my mom just said she had an amazing meeting with Universal Studios for for the reality show. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, he's crawling.
Well, he is, look here. What I want you to do, actually, I want to throw. I want to put him outside. He needs to eat spiders in order to survive. He'll be able to make this fall though. There he goes. He flies.
Oh.
He flies. Just close his window. And they said hi, babe.
Hello.
She said hello, Spaghetti-O. Is this black?
Yes.
Oh, I have the milk in it.
Yes, you
did. You put sugar in it? Fuck yeah, you rock. I love you, babe. Hater? What's a hater? You know what? Just like get under their skin, guys. You know what a hater is? They're bigger supporters and fans than you guys. And I thought y'all took the cake. But we friendly. But you know what? My hater? I'll see you later. See you later. But you don't want none of that. Alright? It's what that. It's what that. Thank you. This house is very nice. They're like, why are you selling your house? It's so nice. I thought we rented. Or can you find it on MLS? We got chandeliers and we replaced everything. So whoever buys this house gets brand new water heaters. So he's a shooter. I'm a shooter. No, I'm not. I'm a believer in my Second Amendment and who our forefathers stood for. So. Yeah, that's why we have our second. Why do you think it's the second one, you fucking doom doom? Fucking dibbly dibbly duped up. Your house is better. You know what? I'm sure it is. You're a spam account, so usually spam accounts have better houses. Like, who cares if something's better? Like, who cares that we have 6 bedrooms in this house, 5,000 square feet, pool, heated, sauna heated. Oh my gardener. Yo! Yo, yo! What's up, buddy? What's up? How am I? Good. How about you? Good to see you. I cleaned up a lot in the backyard. It looks real good. Have you seen it yet? Go check it out. All right. So fuck everybody, and I'm going to do it through my music. All right? And I'm going to be like, fuck you. You guys ready to hear the song? For my mixtape EP, executive produced by Jeff Jones. This is him cutting on the track, and a very reputable, very award-winning producer. And he ain't no pussy-ass MGK type bullshit. All right, here we go. So, enjoy. Ooh. You're not ready. I want to know that you're ready. Go Aaron, show them all. All right, listen to what I fucking gotta say. This is gonna be my new album. All right, like straight up. Who's MGK? He used to be a mafia hitman. Machine Gun Kelly back in like the 30s or 40s or 20s or something. I'm ready. That's it. You guys ready for me to destroy cancel culture? The fucking album's gonna... Yeah, Machine Gun Kelly is MGK. Yeah, Machine Gun Kelly. The real Machine Gun Kelly. Not no motherfucking phony. Alright? Fucking pinky fucking shit. Alright? Are you ready for me to fucking come out and fucking shut them the fuck up? Y'all ain't ready for this new EP. I'm gonna fucking shut the fuck up out of all these mumble rappers on some West Coast real gangster shit. Cause I'm a real gangster and y'all all know this is real shit. Real talk.
That bitch, you like the spaceship. Diamonds.